New at 11, an investigation is underway after a Wake County ambulance crash. This happened just after 4:15 this afternoon at the intersection of Vandora Springs and Foxwood Drive in Garner. A Honda SUV and a Wake County ambulance were involved. Officials say the ambulance was carrying a patient at the time but did not have its lights or sirens on. Everyone is expected to be okay.